here to see Santi.
Charlie, nobody sees Heffy without an appointment or a warrant.
Hey, Sanska, homie.
I know the local swines, and I don't recognize her face.
I work Farmington. Same place your shipment of Mexican scripts is headed to next week. I don't get to break bread with Santi. The scripts are going to end up in my evidence locker.
Hay una placa de Farmington aquí.
Sabe de los vales que vienen.
Órale. All right, let's go.
Déjalo pasar.
All right, I need your gun.
City issue. I can't do that.
Well, then you can't see Santi.
Yeah. No bullets work for you?
Take a hit. Relax, is it?
No, thanks. I'm good with the contact high.
So what brings you to the east side?
I need a location on a biz lad still drying the Rio off his back. Name's Rocha.
So let me guess. I hand him over, and my scripts make it into town.
Great minds think alike.
Rocha's valuable to the bosses.
More valuable than your scripts?
You don't want to bust that shipment, friend.
You're not giving me any other choice.
You busted? You're declaring war. Not only on the Bizlats, on all the Mexi gangs.
I didn't know there was a peace.
I'm gonna give you some money for your time. You forget my face and the scripts.
I don't need your money. I need Rocha. I'm offering you an olive branch. If you prefer shock and awe, I can arrange that too.
Back off, and there, homies.
Watch your homies, little homies, shit face, is it?
Junior missed the short bus to school today. Tell him to lower that weapon.
Calmado.
I ain't afraid of no cops. I'll do it. You got no bullets there, though. Oh, that smoke make you forget.
I got one in the chamber, dickhead. Your homies were too stoned to notice. One of you shoots me, my muscle twitch takes out your bad boy here. So, either you and I are gonna leave this basement together, or we're gonna leave this life together. You decide.